how did this guy turn a red paperclip into a house? The first was trading that paperclip for a fish pen. Then Kyle sold the owner of a doorknob on the potential of the fish pen. He then swapped the doorknob for a stovetop, but quickly flipped it for an electric generator. Kyle dealt the generator for a neon sign and keg of beer. Shockingly, he found yet another trade partner and acquired a used snowmobile. He turned that into two tickets to the Canadian Rockies, but turned right back around and swapped them for a box truck. In one of his stranger trades, Kyle packaged the truck for a recording contract and followed it up by trading the contract for a year of rent in Phoenix. The rent was dealt for an afternoon with rock star Alice Cooper. When Kyle traded the meet and greet for a Kiss snow globe, fans were up in arms. But the kicker was Kyle had a business partner who desperately wanted it. Hollywood director Corbin Burnson traded a speaking part in his new movie for the snow globe. Finally, Kyle traded the role to the town of Kipling, Saskatchewan in exchange for a two-story house. Throw me a follow if you didn't know this. And if you did, I'll settle for a like.